Gaming equipment maker Razer has unveiled a smart face mask named Project Hazel at CES 2021. It is a reusable face mask featuring a N95 medical grade respirator and an inbuilt microphone and amplifier. Designed to provide a safe, social, sustainable, comfortable and personalized experience, this mask ensures the highest degree of safety with the best quality of life enhancements. In addition to its high bacterial filtration efficiency, the mask also has a high fluid resistance which protects against large droplets and splashes. The smart mask's detachable ventilator regulates airflow and is capable of filtering at least 95% of airborne particles. The clear, transparent design provides more seamless social interaction with others as they will be able to see the users speak and pick up on their facial cues easily. The smart mask's interior lights up automatically when it's dark, allowing the users to express them clearly regardless of the lighting conditions. Project Hazel comes with a special charging case lined with a UV light interior which kills bacteria and viruses as the mask charges. The patent-pending voice-on technology with built-in mic and amplifier combo ensures users' speech isn't muffled even when they are masked up. Its active ventilation brings in cool air and releases heat produced from exhaling, which also prevents a buildup of carbon dioxide in the mask that can cause headaches and dizziness. The silicone guard sits snugly around the user's face to prevent air leaking in and keeps the mask itself from touching or resting on users' mouths so they can talk naturally. Although Razer has now announced its new smart face mask, there is currently no details on how much it will cost or when it will be available to buy.